And Pierre, what's up?
Shit is how I'd describe the outlook so far.
Someone alive? Sounds like a radio.
Bitch, I ain't kill all these dudes yet.
This is Dr. Reed. I'm broadcasting from the Sterling Hotel in Santa Monica. We have a shelter here.
I need that radio.
I can hear you. I swear, I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Who the... How does she know I'm here?
Whatever. I need that radio. And this Major...
Oh, shit!
I'm coming for you, Major J.S. Booker. Lovely holiday ambiance they got in here.
Whoa, what the fuck? Bitch, come here. Let's do this. I done finally passed that shit after all this time.
Oh, holy fuck. Big bad juju. This was an evac center, but this looks like something else.
I supposed to get in there?
Heavy duty pump.
God, dog.
Caustic X? Industrial alkali in industrial quantities.
Barely surviving out this motherfucking plant. Yeah, man, this game was fun at first, but now, that last mission was just, it took me too damn forever to beat that shit, man. Oh, shit. John Luke. What am I supposed to be doing, B? So many damn puzzles in this game, yo. I hate puzzles, yo. Man, I am so lost.
They were pumping something straight down the drain. They were dissolving people. And when the pool got too full of meat slurry, they just pumped it into the sewer system.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Someone had to do something unspeakable. And it was your watch, so you did your duty. Heads up!
Get the f- Oh, shit. Bitch, what? This stuff. Yeah, y'all get y'all bitch asses in there. Oh, damn. Get out of there, nigga. Joe. Fuck about it then. Of course them niggas ain't in there dying.
Room 307. Major, I'm coming up there and we are gonna share a bottle.
This game hard as hell, dog.
Probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel.
This game hard as hell. I ain't playing this damn game all day.
Hold on, she ain't talking to me. She's talking to somebody else. Fire in the hole!
How the fuck am I supposed to get in there? Bitch, I level 8. I'm a weak ass level 6, B.
Stairs. That's a stop.
That med kit, B. There's really, like, no weapons on this game. This is so stupid. Poppin', bitch. Watch me help. Throw your motherfucking dukes up, Ning. Throw them up, Ning. I don't even know why I collect that shit. I don't even know what the hell I use it for.
The 200s. Next floor should be the 3s.
Oh my God. The fuck was you? Weapon out this bitch. I don't know. Fuck ever. Thank you. I'm supposed to do? Third floor. Bitch, I was trying to get in here and I had to fight them three juggernaut motherfuckers. I'm supposed to get up.
Someone's still burning things down.
Goddamn weapons. Oh, bitch. Slicing you hoe ass niggas up. Slice them up. Dang, never no health. It ain't never no weapons. Like, what is this?
Too dangerous, unless I can cut the power.
Struggling to get through this crap. Hey, pussy, come here, holler at me. All this bullshit ain't no guns up in here. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. the hell did I just do that? That's what that bullshit for.
Power lever for the whole floor. Lovely.
Where you bitch ass nigga? Up and I'm going down. What the fuck am I doing? Oh shit. I'm supposed to be going up. I'm about to do that.
Kitchenware and haberdashery. Going up.
Yep, time for the bullshit. Okay, getting the hang of it. Where the rest of your little homeboys at?
These tremors, the quakes, the sinkholes. It's all centered on this hotel.
About to say you something?
Smash my way through!
They expect me to do this.
Uh-huh.
realize I don't know what to do anymore. Oh, gooey's. Okay. Can't go that way, I guess. There's no way to go. Oh my goodness, here we go again.
As shitty as you could be, I still loved you, LA.
Yo, what the hell?
Time is running out for Major B.
Get on, bitch. Somebody in here? Let's go. Bring your pussy ass on. You in here somewhere, motherfucker. I hear you. Pussy ass in here somewhere, nigga.
Locked. Fuck! Come on, Jay. Think around the problem.
Your ass in here somewhere.
There you go. Just crawl through a claustrophobic death duct. Let's reappraise the situation. Something big just fucked up, Booker.
Bitch. Yeah, we gonna slice your ass. Slice your ass with that rocket power. Come on. Bitch. Come on. Come here. I got heat now. Y'all ain't finna just be doing me dirty like y'all was doing me. Open up. Come on. Y'all ain't finna be doing me like that.
Best foot forward. Fuck! Oh, I'm sorry, Major. You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key.
Hey, what the fuck? Oh. I don't need that right now, B. What I need to do... Find a Major's key. Yeah, come on, bitch. Ass, nigga. What? Alright, where's this key?
Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me.
What?
Music? Power cable's torn.
What am I supposed to do?
Lateral thinking.
Definitely didn't think to do that.
Here we go. Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me. But I got better.
You got better? Oh my God.
Worth something, right? Mum always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
That's lovely. But I've just got to put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Boys, calm down! Hey! Hey! I never thought I'm okay! Dr. Reed?
You there? Oh, thank God! What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree. Okay, I've got to bounce. Later, Doc. Right. Back to Miss Jorts. If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Alright, we're gonna get back to Bel Air. I mean, I'm finna just rambass all these dudes, baby. I ain't trying to do all that extra shit. Miss me. Miss me with it. Word up. I'm finna see something like no other. Come on. Well, that shit was hard as hell. Whoop, hit your ass with the juke move. You know what I'm saying? Better run. Look at that big ass nigga right there. I can feel him in the back of my head. It's just coming. Yo, it took me forever to beat that, yo. Damn.
Here we are again. Emma's gonna be ecstatic. The entourage will follow, and we can all toddle our way to Santa Monica like a Von Trapp homage. Hello. Another plucky survivor.
The hell? open this bitch up. Open this bitch up. I ain't finna be fooling with y'all cats. Went right by ya. I'm running right by you. Switch up. Get up in here, yo. Have a nigga on some parkour, jumping up the walls and stuff. Honey, I'm home.
Darlings, tis I, the hero of the fucking hour. Hello?
Why you keep asking me about it?
Go.
Go away.
We're gold. I made contact with CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a quack in Santa Monica. We have to pack light.
We? What's this we?
Get this. Humanity's survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Really?
The world needs a savior. I'm it. And you're hitching a ride on my coattails, etc., etc.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Look, I'm high on adrenaline, hope, and a smidge of pant-blasting terror. But we can get out of here. All of us. Together.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Yeah, I can't, but you can. A dash of jaunty whatnot, right?
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
Oh, come on. He's hooked line and plonker.
He had his chance.
Don't make me beg like him. I'm trying to save you.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Right, I'll drum up the committee. But remember, I'm not begging.
Yo, we gonna cut it right there. Been on this game for dang near 2 hours.
Turns out the idiot did something useful for once.
We gonna see you on the next episode of Dead Island 2. Peace.
Is this what you wanted, Robert?
It's too hot, yeah, hot, yeah.